a bath and I still behave a level. Dimensions of being number 46. 66. And yeah, so today we're starting off by just trying to collect enough studs. Well, it's probably like, I don't know, we probably need to get to 42 million studs now, probably. So, we're just going to also turn on our goblet detector. No, I don't think I need them now, just because I'm not seeing a bunch of things. Just trying to get find these that not this good volumes. Probably 12 maybe. Or the repair the dragon float, sure. I'm just going to a mothly. The mothly form can take care of this. Yes, we got to get some bones, and that's the one I'm roughly after. Now we can just take off with every character except for main 4. I guess we like need the some like blow up. Spider corner. But maybe the last character I can try out with him. I need to make sure I didn't do it. I don't mind how tired. It will be our second go black of the day. I'm sure he's tired. And defeated him. I guess we need to actually push this in and it should actually run out that door. So we this is our fourth conflict? No, this is our third because reckon I just came up and get a bunch of over, get a bunch of studs. There'll be a lot of, there's a lot of decent amount of studs here. I think we can move that. If you are playing through this as well, definitely come here. We just need to work. I'll just come up here. Put in there. Take this in there. Lock it. And then move me back to the back on. I'm already going to spawn on the bat wing for anything. Yeah. So I'm not what's there, no worry about having to Okay, so then I'm just gonna go and get this one. And then the next hub is like we will be finishing up this hub bolt. And it's our fourth gold brick. And also today guys we will be finishing off the other two restoration projects. So that should be pretty fun. Here the stage, sure. I wanna actually test this out. So we need some studs from this. Okay, so there you go. Here we'll get some studs. I'm going to order you Sonic for this, next stuff. I'm going to leave me, I'm trying to get 5 gold bricks today anyway, so. It shouldn't be long, but if we're using Sonic. So this should just be easy because only certain seconds not look that long. Oh yeah, you definitely, you definitely need to upgrade a few bricks. If you want to get things wasted, because no, I don't think any vehicles can go that fast when you first get them. Unless you upgrade it. Unless you upgrade. I don't mind stuff like that because that is tight. Because you would be able to do it with any character. I'm gonna say seconds it was, wasn't it? Okay, so we've also got another gold brick. So I do believe we should be able to try and get the zombie drones. Oh, this is easy. 20. You need one. This is easy. This is gonna be a heck of a hit for me. Six, I think. Sonic's the most OP one. Wrong drum, huh? Sonic was actually in the Gremlins movie. Just imagine Sonic with Gremlins sticking, you know. Would actually fit. Sonic would actually fit with Gremlins, wouldn't he? Because he is kind of he is a magic fucking hedgehog. It kind of sense. We've got that good bit. Okay, so we've got 5 gold bucks, so we're just going to end up this episode here today, guys, because got 5 gold bucks. That was easy, but we really just got 4. But again, we don't normally get to a little bit of limits, and goodbye everyone.